Hello everybody, good morning. My name is Stefano Gasparini. I am the chair of the World Interne Association for Bronchology and Interventional Pulmonology. I would like to thank Professor Titopoulos for this kind invitation to participate at this great event that is the sixth Panhellenic Conference organized by the Hellenic Chest Disease Society. It's a great event that will discuss all the problem in the pulmonary medicine, and among these there is a great space for interventional pulmonology. Interventional pulmonology is a branch of pulmonary medicine that is associated with the invasive procedures like bronchoscopy or thoracoscopy that are performed for diagnosis and for therapy of a lot of respiratory disease and especially for lung cancer. Interventional pulmonology is a branch that involves several procedures. As I told, bronchoscopy is the main, is the most important procedure that is performed in the pathway for diagnosis and staging of lung cancer. And all these procedures require an additional skill, an additional experience for pulmonologists to be performed in the best way. So the topic of my talk, of my participation in this Panhellenic conference will be to talk about the educational problems and the educational methods that are performed in Europe for create professionality and skill in this field. I will discuss about courses, about hands-on practice, and about all the things that people must do to acquire competence in these difficult procedures. I'm very happy to be in Greece for this meeting because Greece is one of the main country that participate to the activity of the World Association for Bronchology and Interventional Pulmonology. World Association for Bronchology and Interventional Pulmonology is a great society that involve more than 12,000 members coming from more than 60 countries in the world. And Greece is one of the most representative country with 88 members that are associated to the World Association for Bronchology and is one of the most important country in Europe concerning the number of members of the society. So I'm sure that this Congress will be a wonderful event from the scientific point of view, and all the participants will enjoy the expert and the talks that will be done in Thessaloniki. Thank you very much again for this kind invitation and for allowing me to participate at your meeting.